Excuse my appearance, but I haven't done this in a while. Today is the first day, or like day zero, of Sakura-Con 2022. So I'll be getting dressed and headed out soon to meet up with my hotel mates. I'm excited about that. We're not going to be cosplaying on day zero just because we all agreed that we're tired. It's been a stressful few weeks. We want to go have lunch, hang out. I'm going to pick up my badge beforehand, just so that way there's no stress on my part. Mia and Alori are going to be in the cosplay contest this year, so we're really excited about that. A little nervous, but we're still excited. Come on me for that ride. It's going to be me alone in the car this time, driving there, so there's not really going to be any videos of, like, scenery or anything like that. Come along for the ride. We'll go when we can. I'll bring my camera along. This should be fun. Trying to vlog is hard. I almost forgot to. I'm headed out. I'm in my car. That lighting is so bad. Have it right there?
Sure.
I'm headed out. It'll be a few hours. I'm gonna get coffee first because I want caffeine. So bad. Getting that good coffee. And then heading out on the road.
Ew.
Alright, oh my gosh, that was a long walk. It's super freaking cold out, but I have acquired my badge. I'll cover that name. They didn't put my cosplay name, unfortunately, but I mean, there's enough room to where I can write it down. It's a little sad that they don't have the plastic coverings, but I mean, you get what you can get, I guess. I mean, but they got cute little booklet. It's very thick this year. Focus, please. Thank you. But now I'm on my way to Big's house, and then I think we're gonna get dinner or lunch or whatever. Good, because I am hungry and it is so cold out there. I'm glad that I brought a jacket. It's down there somewhere. I will check in later. See ya!
Hour, and we would have like these lighting fights back and forth with the other like club members on the other tower.
Oh, that's perfection. I love that.
I love heights.
We made it to the hotel.
Yay!
Yay!
So excited! We're taller than the convention center.
Look at us.
I'm at Cheesecake Factory. Wow.
I'm kind of glad that it's not like a floor length one though, because that's when I have like really bad like. Oh, dirty.
Dorothy.
Get a guy up here.
Dorothy.
All there. You see the mountains out in the distance?
Ooh.
Let me see if I can see.
Very sexy. Very sexy.
There we go. A little bit. Oh, you moved right in front of the light. That made it perfect. I was like, a little bit. Oh, yes. All right. So I'm in the hotel room. Big and Alori are going to get their badges because I already got mine. I cleaned the hotel room a little bit with Lysol. So now I guess I'm just gonna hang out, empty some of my costumes into the closet, set it up for the contest and everything, and then take a nap. Who knows? We'll see. Good tour. All right. Hopefully. I'll vlog more tomorrow. It may be scarce just because a lot of preparation for the costume contest, but we'll get there. Alright. So, yeah. Day zero is done with, so I'm ready for sleep. Heyo.
Morning.
Oh, horrendous.
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 honestly, we went through prejudging already. So the day has pretty much already started. My feet hurt already.
We've done nothing.
And we've done nothing. It's okay. We're getting through it. That's what we already think. You're not allowed. That's so cute. We got it with our fries. It's just cute. Everyone got it. We were in karaoke. It was too crowded. Also, wear your damn mask.
Wear your damn mask.
Just wear the mask. So, we're supporting. Right behind us, too. Do not like it. So, we'll be out here supporting Big. Also, this lighting is terrible. Hey. Just started with, we're done with doing things for right now. But like you said, dealer's hall is closed. We bought stuff. Giant Monokuma. Monokuma! Well, he's not giant, but...
bigger.
Bigger than the one that I have. And I got an Esco in there.
I got dice.
Yeah, dice.
What else would I get?
And decals.
And a shirt. That was way too
expensive,
but it's really cute, and I
can't help it. It's adorable. Yeah. We're a little tired. Yeah, we're hungry. We're gonna maybe go to a few events tonight, like Detective Pikachu or the ball. We'll figure it out from there. I'm so blue. Some blue. Want some blue? Some blue. Some blue. Some blue. But yeah, chill day. We did photo shoots and they turned out awesome.
Oh, I want to take pictures of Big.
Yeah. We'll take pictures. We still got.
We should go downstairs and get pictures.
Yeah.
Oh no, we have to go downstairs.
Tiny baby. Look at that tiny baby. So cute. Look at that tiny baby. I love
child baby.
Not as cute as you.
Heckin' rude.
Heckin' rude.
How dare.
It's a lot of amazing cosplayers that came through. And there's a fight going on. I don't know, I don't think about things. Ooh, pretty dress. Pretty dress. They're in the way, let me see. Get out of the way. Rude. Everyone is just so cute. Oh, look. Sparkle. Like an anime character, sparkle. We'll work on it. Six. Ooh, that is blurry. What is happening? There we go. How we all feeling tonight?
You know, still gotta catch them all. By them, I mean some Z's.
Some Z's.
If I just, you know, do it.
Feeling like a bag of shit.
I on mine, I would.
It's blurry.
I think I'll still have enough to put it back on.
I think I just... We're gonna do photos.
Okay.
I'm trying to do my job, but I'm also low energy. We gotta wake up so early! But it's the gay position. But yeah.
I feel like I need like a real picture.
Hello.
Hello.
We are backstage.
Are you looking at me? How dare you?
We're backstage at the cosplay contest. We're excited. I love her color palette. What
is
going on?
It's very nice. The masks are good too.
Oh, very fun.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's the middle of the pandemic.
It's your taco reception. We're both nervous, but
we're thriving.
We're thriving. It'll be fun.
Right.
We'll see y'all later.
Or will we?
Or will we? I'm gonna vlog a little bit of it. Look at all the beautiful people.
The
look at all those chickens.
The line has become
mine. Oh my. That line though. Line con.
We're hanging out.
Going to the artist alley, reorganizing. My feet hurt a little, so I'm taking a break. And there's a child screaming. All right.
This is actually so much more helpful.
Oh, is it? Hey. Comfort.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
I knew it. That look on your face, I knew it.
Living la vida loca. It was basically the...
I'm Orlando.
You, yes, you read my mind. Please. I am Orlando.
I'm scared of nothing.
Oh, that lighting is horrible.
All the lighting's horrible.
It really is. But basically the end of day two. I am in Ochako's school outfit. Because screw that other outfit. I don't know how she survives in that.
This?
That and
oh, that. Like, who are you talking about?
Also this, just how? How does?
How do
micro?
Or no, that's your badge. Is it? Do you want a safety pin? I have a safety pin.
I'm just fat.
Well, I mean, it's like, fix that with a safety pin.
I mean, I guess if you, I don't really care either way.
Okay. And I have a safety pin.
I'm just fat and this is, I have wider shoulders than what it really
is.
I'm fat!
You can fix it with a safety pin! don't think it really matters.
I know it doesn't, but do you want a safety pin?
I don't, not really. Okay, I don't care. I don't care.
I'm offering.
I love you. I have osteoporosis.
You have moderate severe
plaque psoriasis. All right, I guess we're going back to the con or doing whatever we want.
I'm gonna count my money.
Money, which I don't have anymore thanks to me buying Totodeku stuff. That was really funny going there and being in Ochako looking through the yaoi section for Totodeku stuff. It was so great. A Denki came up next to me too and was just looking through and laughing at stuff, and I'm here legitimately buying some Totodeku yaoi. It's great. I love it. I'm an adult.
Excuse me.
is taking a shower right now. It is currently almost 3 a.m. We've been gaming, hanging out, going to the dealer's hall, artist alley, all that good stuff. So we're tired. Our other hotel mate is still at the arcade. So yeah, I'm ready for sleep. And that ends day 2. So last day tomorrow. This was sad. Gonna sleep in and then do the last day.
Real quick?
Sure.
Fridge.
It's the last day of the con.
Four town forever, boys.
Four town forever, boys. We've got a weird group going on today.
Swag.
It's
I
a good
have
group.
Coconut water.
Coconut. This is my last resort. We're packing. Also my skirt.
Swish
swoosh. Swish swoosh. It's so cute.
When did you make that?
Like, towards the beginning of the pandemic.
Oh, okay. This is like, I don't remember this at all.
No, this is the first time I'm bringing her to a con.
Cute.
Thanks. Love it.
Someone drank from it. That's gross.
Delightful.
But we're ready to go home.
Here, should I get on the... I'm going to get on the escalator and point up at you.
Yeah.
So wait. Or not. Okay. Bye, Sakura-Con. I'm trying to get you in it. Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.